Yo YouTube, we tell you, we're officially TJ back another bang, and today it's a little light video. Today my Temu package came, but guys, it's not the £100 outfit. Guys, I don't know why you guys thought I would buy £100 of wraps. They're literally just all fake clothing. I'm not gonna spend £100 on fake clothing.
Come on, man.
Yeah, man, my package came, so I'm gonna unbox this with you guys, and let's see if I got scammed. Now, I want to show you guys me opening it, yeah, but I don't want to show my address. Yeah, hold on, guys. I'm just gonna open it quickly for you guys. Hey, come on, man. So we're gonna start with the little stuff first. The little stuff. There's a big thing I've got. So we got a couple of beanies, you know what I'm saying? We've got a few beanies. You got this hat. I've got the classic Temu hat. I've got this hat. I hate this hat. This hat looks hard, I'm not gonna lie. And I also got this spider hat. A phone case. Not a phone case, like a phone protector, screen protector. I've got a face scrub. I've got another big thing, but I'm gonna save that at the end. Guys, to be honest, I need to unbox this. Literally just a screen protector, like, yeah. Should I open it? Let me open it, just show you guys what it looks like. So this is the screen protector here. Obviously, let me take it out. I don't want to get too smudged or nothing, but yeah, this is a screen protector. It comes with two, so that's good. So that's the first thing we copped. Now let's try on the hats. The hats are what I'm looking forward to. So the first hat we're gonna try on is the wrist hat. I'll show you guys what the hat looks like as well. So, this is the hat right here. It says the wrist. And now this hat is actually hard. Let's try it on and see how it fits. Let's see. It's looking like, tell me guys, WOL. Personally, I think it's a W still. It's a nice hat. Keeps me nice and snug. You know what I'm saying? I think that's a W, I'm not gonna lie. The spider hat right here. Just try this on and see. Let's see if it's a WOL, man. Okay, now this hat looks cold. This hat looks cold. Smells a bit mad though. Let me smell this one. This one smells normal, but this one.
Father, this guy stinks!
What is that? Smells a bit funny, I can't lie, but. Smells like cardboard.
Are you serious right now, bro?
Smells like cardboard, but yeah, I'll spray that or something. Let me know in the comment section down below if they all look the same. Now, I can't lie, it looks different. Let me move back a bit. Alright guys, so let me do a 360.
Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You can mess around and drown. All these waves, doing all these shows.
WOL. Firstly, I'm saying it's a W still. I've got to wash that though, bro. It smells weird. Like, so we've got another hat as well. It literally looks like, now that I'm looking at it, yeah, it looks exactly the same as that one. Not exactly, but this was like lightning. That one's like a spider web, but yeah.
Okay.
And then black and white. Oh, yeah, this one smells normal. I think it's just that one, but. Hey, now this one looks cool. It's like tree branches or lightning or something like that. But hey, let's put this on. See how it fits. Okay. Let's do a quick 360.
Get me out of the plastic, I've been at the brand new. Real legit with Yang, Fuggler Tugan on them avenues. Me and Duga, we big jiggle. Don't
saying, guys, let me know, man. WOL. Personally, I'm messing with that hat. I'm messing with it still.
Okay.
Yeah, this one's nice. This literally matches with the tech fleece as well, so I can literally wear this and put on the hat as well. So guys, let me know, guys, so far, what's your favorite hat out of all of these? So there's this one. Let me just put them in a row. Personally, I can't lie, because this one's different. I like the wrist one and the dice. The dice is like unique. I mess with that one. This one I've seen people wear before. And the cardboard smell kind of put me off, but hey, we got this one as well. Oh, I'm holding it sideways. We got this one as well. And then got this one. Let me do a 360 with the wrist one as well, because I didn't do a 360. Yeah, I'm definitely messing with it. 360. Yeah, bro, kind of messing with it. and mess with it. I've done three hats so far, then we got this one. Everybody had this one, but I just wanted to copy it because I remember my cousin had it and my hair was looking mad. Stuff up. Even this one has a cardboard smell. I don't know, guys. Let me know if your stuff came in. It smells like cardboard or something. Cause is it dirty as well? Wait. Is it dirty? No, it's not. I have to wash these before, like, I go out with them. Though I'm not gonna lie, I might have to. You guys know about this one, man. You guys know about this one. Everybody knows about this one. Right here. Everybody knows about this one right here, man. Guys know about this hat right here, but hey. This hat is... No, I like this hat. I like this hat. I'm not gonna lie. I'm messing with it. Guys, I'm gonna show you all four of the hats and let me know which one's the best. One. This is one. The one that everybody has. This one here. This is one, this is two, this is three. I like this one, I messed with this one. I'm not gonna lie, I think this one's my favorite. And this is four, I feel like this is my second favorite as well. But yeah, I'm messing with these hats still. Alright, cool, so that's the hats done. You put water on it and you rub it on your face and stuff. I think it helps with like clearing acne and like cleaning your face properly. So you got this back bit and you got the front bit. The last thing that I'll save until last, I invested in the channel, guys. I got a ring light. We got a ring fill light, so the light is gonna be better. But we got a ring fill light. Got this for like £7 of Temu, man. I was like, yeah, man, I have to cop. What did it say? It says fill light and beauty face. Make face and eye and beauty. I'm not gonna lie, I don't care about all that beauty stuff. I don't care about none of that shit. I just want good lighting for the video. Night core extreme, multiple colors. So yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna test this out right now. Or I might make a separate video on it. I'll see. Tell me in the comments down below, W or L purchases, man. Let me know, was it a W or L? Me, in my eyes, I think it was a W. Got a ring light, got the beanies, and we got the, just the random stuff, the tongue scraper and stuff like that, but I haven't really focused on that. We got the ring light and we got the hats, so yeah, man, I had to upgrade the drip real quick. Yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please smash the like button and subscribe. Let me know if you want to see more unboxing videos and videos like this. Let me know in the comment section down below. I'm on the road to 1k, so let me know if you could drop a sub and share with your friends and family. And like the video as well, because that helps a lot. And if you have anything to see, comment in the comment section down below. But that's enough for me. I'll see you guys in the next video. In a bit. Nothing but your life. Yeah. I had to cut on my ties. I couldn't even tell her nothing because I cried. I just want you.